So we go from this position, sometimes called child's pose, up through and allow the hips. You need to adjust the hands and feet slightly so that you can do it, then so be it. That's fine. Again, if you can only come to here and you're limited by pain, then you stop and just go through the range that you can with reasonable comfort or minimal discomfort. And gradually see if you can get to a point of fully arching. Exhaling as you go into that position, inhaling through, exhaling there.